Getting hungry yet, Daddy?
Yes. I didn't have cornflakes this morning.
Catch anything?
Not yet. I saw a fish jump over there and something came and slammed through the reef for a minute.
Well, your brother's got the fire going good.
I saw something jump like this.
I'm praying the rain holds off and we can make a nice lunch. You having a good time?
Yep. I like this island.
I love it too. It's like time just stops. I can't describe the feeling. It's like everything, all the stress of harvesting and weeding and growing and work just goes away. And come here and it's just feels like you're allowed to sit still as opposed to at home. I'm going to hike around and take a few shots, okay?
Found the location for our tent.
You going to show me? Oh, a little steeper going up. got a beautiful view, but it's not very level.
Well, there is level enough. If we can climb.
Yeah, it is kind of hard to find a level spot here.
It's good enough for a hike.
Alright, let's take it in and see. It looks more level on camera. You gonna take me for a tour? It's got the perfect seat right here. Beautiful, isn't it? Do you remember when we took Eva when she was a pup?
Yeah.
And we couldn't convince her to be careful near the edges? I think she'd be fine now, though. You be careful too, because there's rocks at the bottom in the water. Okay. I'm kind of hiding in the bushes there. Dad's taking over the fire. Hey, Daddy. You keeping our fire going for us?
Yep.
Where'd Gavin go?
Going fishing.
Which way? What is that? Yeah. Apparently this is the room with the view. Hey, we have some white pine right here for tea.
Oh yeah, look, the off.
Well, it's boiling right away, look at that. You know what we didn't bring? An oven mitt. Nice and warm. It's drying up any dampness that we had for sure. And praise the Lord, it's not raining. It's actually clearing up. That is good. He answers our prayers. He cares about the desires of your heart, Ethan. Some green olives you want?
Heavenly Father, we thank you for this food. We ask that you bless us and nourish us. Cure our bodies and our strength. And we thank you for this blessing this day. In Jesus' name.
Amen. squirrels, they can smell the food. Didn't hear too much before we started eating.
I can tell they're here though because there's all the holes bored in the ground where they're storing up food. They must have to be pretty vigilant in order to be able to survive. But only so many, you know. Like, if the only reason that they can they don't overpopulate the ground is because they can get to shore in the winter. Otherwise, overpopulate. That's the point. That's overpopulation. I need a fork. Where did I get a fork? Nothing didn't have any.
I thought we didn't have any either.
No. Okay. I wish I knew who would mean.
There's more avocado, Daddy. What's your favorite prayer today? So far.
I think so far it's the evening part.
I knew that was me.
I don't know. Being on the island and then being out in the boat. We were going kind of nice and slow, just for most of the time. Along there.
I think my favorite prayer today has been time stop. When I first got on the island, we started the fire, looked around, it was like time just ceased existing. It was awesome.
That's one of my family of camping. They aren't judging the evening because the evening is just something new. Mm-hmm.
My other favorite part was seeing the sunfish over there and getting a bite and seeing the fish or whatever it was over there. Mm-hmm. And I've seen the painted turtle coming up to the surface.
What do you think it is?
Keep fishing if you want.
Oh.
Nice.
Very big smallmouth set.
Mm-hmm. All right, you ready to put them back in?
Yep.
Okay. This is gorgeous.
It's funny, I'm adjusting the course by the tension on my fishing rod. See that? It's going to the side now. I heard a fish jumping in here, I was pretty sure.
We need to slow down a little.
Oh, we're speeding.
Look at all the water striders.
We're enjoying ourselves.
We could take a right-hand turn.
We're on an adventure, Dad.
I need the long paddle and Dad needs the short
paddle. This is paradise.
No, it's fine. I'm turning now that you aren't paddling.
Keep to the right because we're just getting shallower.
This looks like land of quaking earth. Take a look at that. You'll understand.
Aww,
if
you love
land.
Mama.
Yep.
It's got a passenger.
Take a little video of this. This looks like land of quaking earth.
Yes, you're right. It's like a grass mat.
A land of quaking earth. It's like a dry bed on top of the water room.
Mm-hmm.
And you can actually walk on it. It's kind of like walking on a trampoline. And they put camps on it, and it's kind of like sitting on, like, I don't know, a pool cover, I guess. That's basically what it is. The water's underneath, and...
You want to get out and try it?
No. It's okay. Not the same.
not the same as watching him do it.
Well, no, it's just land of grass, not land of quakiness.
Perhaps land of leeches?
Something like that. Now, what?
What's going on here?
This looks dry. Yep.
Right.
Yep. Right. Quickly. Oh, dear.
Okay, back up right over there.
Oh, he jumped on my horn. I guess he wants to go for a little ride.
Okay, hold still. I'm going to take a picture. Hold on.
Daddy, you'll be okay. We're on an adventure.
I don't really want to go any further that way.
Yeah, I don't know for sure that it connects up with the lake over there. But after all,
let's go see that little inlet there. It might go through. What's it gonna hurt, right? Paddle back out. We're on an adventure. Sun's shining.
I'm actually really good. I'd be better if I could have the extension if you could find it.
It broke off.
Okay, we're gonna have to steer to the right.
Right. Oh, look at all the. Whoa, what a school of pumpkin seeds. Like 10 of them.
So, if it wasn't for the dam, we would have been able to get through.
You know, this probably doesn't plug into oblivion or something.
I was like, these can be the drone. I'm definitely not going down the Beaver Dam.
No?
No, because if it doesn't open up down there, we would have to try to get back up
it. Oh, yeah, that'd be a problem.
There's a big fish right there.
There. Let's see him.
Well, he just came up to the surface. Perhaps he should just pull the thing that I did.
There's a bunch, like we're talking about a bunch of pumpkin seeds here, probably a dozen or more.
We figured out what the running water is, now we gotta go all the way back.
Well, I think we can enlist the motor support.
No.
Not in here.
Well, not in here, but in the clear areas, because there's many clear areas.
Well, it's been a beautiful day. We're back at the camp. Gonna pack up and head out. It looks like some rain's coming in. You wanna grab that bucket, grab some water and put out the fire? Keep going. Towards the backside.
Only you can prevent forest fires.
Can you wet the wood down, please? Having too much fun with the rock.
See, it's the rock under the wood that's still me.
Did you have fun?
Yep.